the lubricant, the neat cutting oil, as we call it, is a mineral grade oil. The other one's a water base, so you add a percentage mix diluted into water, and that goes into our fixed head machine. One of the problems with it evaporates off and you lose the percentage, so you can get a special tool called a refractometer that gives you the percentage of coolant in the water, and you have to keep on top of that to make sure you maintain your tool life and all the rest of it. We're using our fixed head machine because it's a much larger sump, so the cost implication, you know, 90% water of a sud mix is a lot cheaper, and better cooling on some of the larger tools, and it's more suited to the coolant system that we've got. So on the sliding head, there's a lot of axes. There's a lot of slide ways to keep lubricated. So oil is the best choice for that. It's also better for the very small, spindly little drills, so you can stick to that. It's also suitable for the high pressure systems. We're talking 2000 PSI here, so the oils are specifically formulated for that application. Better surface finishing as well.